support from foreign missions in the country, Hoa Sen has enjoyed an annual graduation of about
100% sinh viên ra trường có việc làm ngay, mà điều quan trọng là nhà cán bộ, chuyên viên, kỹ thuật viên, quản trị, kinh doanh tác động đến sự đổi mới ở rất nhiều cơ quan, doanh nghiệp trong nước và doanh nghiệp.
Education operation and Francophonie, the French Consulate General in Madrid City. And thank you very much for being what the Consulate General think of Hoa Sen University in the past 15 years.
Thank you very much, merci. Je vais donner une réponse en français et je traduirai ensuite brièvement en anglais pour nos amis francophones. Je pense que l'école Lotus a occupé une position très particulière, et je dirais même unique, dans le paysage éducatif vietnamien. Du point de vue de la coopération française, le rôle joué par la France dans la création de l'école, son développement, lui confère évidemment cette place à part. J'y reviendrai, mais ce n'est pas tout. Je dirais que ce qui distingue particulièrement l'école Lotus, c'est qu'elle s'est construite autour d'un projet, d'une vision.
As president for enrollment and international program at the University in Boston, Mr. Please.
Hoa Sen's inauguration, or put it another way, what do you think of the importance of Hoa Sen's inauguration?
Thank you.
Hudson University. So on behalf of the organizers, I want to thank you all for coming and sharing the joy with Hudson University. And our thanks also go to the Department of Cultural Information in Hudson City and the Municipal Opera House for accommodating our ceremony. We wish all of you distinguished guests the best of health and continued success. Thank you and goodbye.
Những khuôn mặt thân thương hết á.